career in the private sector, both Travis and I were elected at the same time. Like him, I'm not a career politician. And I've had the pleasure to work alongside Travis every day for the last 3 years. And I can tell you for sure that Travis remembers where he comes from. He's humble, he's genuine, and he always advocates tirelessly, relentlessly for his constituents and for all Albertans.